Oil companies would implement a price hike on petroleum products tomorrow. Diesel prices will go up by 4 pesos per liter in Shell, Clean Fuel, Caltex, Sea Oil, and PTT gas stations. While gasoline will go up by 50 centavos per liter and kerosene by 2 pesos and 75 centavos per liter. The price hike will not be implemented simultaneously, and it is expected that other oil companies might also make an announcement by tonight.